Through the hole, and then I can control a little bit better. It's kind of refining the shape of my mouth too. I have to. I'm trying to keep you to. I'm trying to get used to the shapes and the bass, because sometimes a little bit annoying. I think. I have to keep working my breathing too. Okay, I'm going to do the second exercise. I have to keep working the shape of my mouth. Maybe when I switch the trumpet, I have to do it a little different. But sometimes I'm doing like the fish, the face that you study in the class, but I'm trying to do But sometimes it's a little bit difficult because I put pressure, but I have to keep fixing those things while I'm practicing and noticing all these changes and how can I improve the sound with the shape of my mouth too. Okay, I'm gonna play two songs. This song is a song that I looked on YouTube. I was watching a video and then it was called, the song is called Hey. Changing the shape, like how I press, like I keep my lips together to make the sound, and sometimes if I relax a little bit more, I can like reach low notes. That's kind of funny because there are a lot of vibrations going on. And well, thank you very much for listening, and I hope I did well.